and welcome to the Cinema 4D Quick Tips. Let's say you've got an organic model in your scene and you want to select some of the points in order to move them around. So let's select the head first and let's select some points. And now let's go to the Move tool and move them to the side. As you can see, we are just moving the selected points, but because this is an organic model, we may want some of the surrounding points to move along with our selection, but with a fall off. And this is where soft selection can help us a lot. So let's undo the last move here. And in the Move tool, we're going to go to the Soft Selection tab and activate it. And here you can see that the preview is changing. Now we've got a preview of the soft selection and we can move our selection, and you can see that there is a soft fall off here. We can of course also adjust the radius here and move the points around, but there's one situation that is a little bit more tricky. Let me reduce the radius, let's say to 4, and let's select a few points here in the lip area, like so. Now here you can see that the lip is consisting of the upper lip and the lower lip, and by default, if you move the selection, you would move both lips, the upper lip and the lower lip. But there are situations where you don't want that. And the reason for both lips moving is that by default, the radius is calculated in 3D space, and those points here are also part of the selection when they are calculated in 3D space. But there's a checkbox called Surface, and if you tick that, the radius will be calculated along the surface. And now you can see that the lower lip is not part of the soft selection anymore, and we can move around the upper lip only. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy our quick tips, please like, comment, and subscribe.